I was gonna try Mr. Mime out, but I ain't got him set up yet.
I'm setting up Mr. Mime, and I'm setting up Greninja. Greninja seemed like he kind of easy to figure out because he's more of like an assassin. He only got like two things. So for him, it seemed like I just got to worry about movement speed and attack damage.
Going top.
Alright, I'm going bottom lane.
I got a top character. Hey, don't forget, nigga. You can teleport us up out of there, nigga. You can go attack somewhere.
I got hyperspace, but I'm gonna have to set that up. I ain't used hyperspace yet, so I don't really know how well it worked. It's time to try it.
I think that move is broken, nigga. For you to get to the side of the map instantly, that you should always have that. But at the same time, that takes a lot of team play. But at least three of us is the max of the team, so if we need to do anything, we'll just go together.
Yeah.
I say try it out. Pick it out and try it out.
No, I'm gonna try it. No, that's what I'm saying. Like, this is the time to do it, if anything. I was saying earlier, his early game moves is ridiculous because he got like a stun and he got like a bomb that just sticks. Like, I'm surprised any moves that you level up into. It's just, like, they good enough for it.
Come out there. Put that slow smoke on the guy.
Ain't nobody hitting the
jungle
like that?
Nah. Yeah, go hit it. I'm recoil up here for a minute.
Good down there?
Yeah, for now.
We got two niggas in the jungle. He's crossing over. Generation, what's the name? Time of flying.
Right here.
That nigga dead. Yeah, I got a pop. The ninja saw me and dip, bruh, instantly.
Come on, bro, where you at?
The ninja really tried to run, but I grabbed him up. He tried to split. Score 40. Hey. Come on, Ganesha, what you got, dog? You can't see me up top. Whatever you want to call it, bro. It's a spear hit. It's like Pikachu's electro ball. That's just annoying.
Oh, come on. Let's go stop this.
Oh, yeah. He's gonna try to stop it. Like, he's gonna run. He's here. That's super shit, huh?
Oh, what?
That's super shit.
I know, it's tight.
Get all over here, bro.
That nigga called for reinforcements. Nigga slid through. That's what that does? That's dope.
This is old.
That's his old. That was dope. Now, I seen that said, nigga, I'm hitting it, nigga. You good?
Yeah, I'm gonna get a pop. Bro, they have three of them on top. I pulled dip on me.
Ooh, what the heck? Oh, bro, you sent me back. That nigga sent me back.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, that was dope, nigga.
I ain't even know what the hell I did, to be honest with you.
You sent me back to the base.
The other dog just came out.
That was a good save, though. All right, I'm coming back to the top, nigga. Hey, coming to the top, baby.
Well, I don't even know how to use this shit.
I don't know how I'm doing.
To be honest with you, I really don't know how to use this shit. I'm not even sure how this shit work for real.
I'm going to the top. It's gonna need help. I can't be in there like that. This is good.
Oh, I finally died. Cinderace helping out. Bro, they jumped me four people. Bro.
I have to. Like, get this charge on here. Hey, don't let these niggas take the,
Zapdos,
yeah. Teleport them. Ooh, can I? Would that let me in there? Ooh, that's gonna let me in there. Nigga, let's go.
I got 12 seconds left.
Alright, that nigga raw, bruh. Just off the fact that we could do that, that's sick. That is disgusting.
I saw somebody's mocking shit over there.
Oh, that's okay. So wherever I make a little portal, you got the option to come right back to that space.
Yeah, when you launch that portal, nigga, we there, nigga. Mm-hmm. That okay? He's that's a default, nigga. Mm-hmm. Somebody needs to match that, nigga. Cause that means he could be anywhere. Bruh, in that case, you need to run that amp, that one where it boosts your cooldown on your ultimate, nigga. What's it called? It's called the amplifier or whatever. You should be running that, nigga.
I'm gonna have to,
That is nasty.
I'm gonna have to upgrade that.
That's like, nigga, that's like, nigga, hey, slide through, bruh, come here.
Damn, nigga, 80,
bro. Wait, bro. Wow. Got 6 kills. Yeah. That was squishy though, son.
Yeah, you hella squishy. I ain't gonna lie. But you was
whipping
the worst
though. I did hella damage. Just and my items not even maxed out.
Oh, let me check that item. Mm-hmm.
Shit, me and that bird nigga was not centers, but the other bird nigga was doing damn near same amount of damage. He only had a little bit more than me.
Hold on, man. Let me look at my items one more time, man. Yeah, I need to max out those special items, man. I've been playing too much.